working on the Miata again.
It's either all or nothing.
Oh, I see. I found the issue.
Did it slip off or something?
Got a vacuum leak. A fucking major one.
Well, how about that? This probably thing ain't ran.
That whole thing was off, wasn't it? System trying to compensate.
This has got a full tank.
And wide open cold start.
Then we crank it up and it's like,
what, God help me, oh my God!
This is like the whole time. A couple of times actually, because I didn't know what was going on, so I was just going to let it blow itself up. But it was like, alright, let's try to figure it out.
Spark plugs.
so good. If this doesn't scream buy your son a Miata for his first car, I don't know what does. If it still runs.
Trying to fix it.
I think your radiator blew. Your surge tank or something's spewing. Yeah, you're leaking stuff everywhere.
Yeah, I ran a little hot.
Well, it was mint.
That's gotta let it cool off a little bit.
What was it at? 300?
So yeah, we kind of shredded the tire. And I didn't realize it was running hot. I shifted into second and just floored it. So she's a bit warm.
Wait, why'd you back it in if this is the bad axle?
Oh, dang it. You're correct. I thought the other side was the axle. See, I ran a little hot.
So smoky in here.
Whew, it smells like rubber. Oh yeah, it is. Whew. Look at all these tire pieces. Just shredded.
You're not gonna be able to touch that for a long time since it's so hot.
Jeez. Look, it picked up the road. Right there too.
Oh, right here? I got hit by one and it freaking was hot.
Well, that car ain't ran in months. Probably close to a year. Look at that. Alright, so get a new axle. JB welded in.
If the head gasket is gone after that.
Ah, it's fine, bro. It's fine. Look, it stopped spewing. That's a good sign.
That's because it ran out.
I gotta change that radiator out anyway.
Radiator's fine. Overflow now.
See, she's a little crispy. Oh shit!
Mad blew his spark plug.
I don't know.
Or you were running on a solid 3 cylinders.
I may have been.
That's fine.
I tell you what, cuz, it's hot.
That just means that cylinder didn't get the abuse. It just got all the fuel needed.
Look at this tire, guys. I feel like I think it'd explode any second. I'm getting into the retread business, if anybody's wondering, because I've got all this tread.
So I pulled it in the wrong way because the axle's over here. I wanted to have room to put the new axle in.
New.
Have no room. New. I'm gonna pull it out, pull it back in. Hopefully it starts up.
needs cooling anyway? Looks a little rusty.
Yeah, it's been sitting for a while. Probably almost close to a year, I think it's been sitting. I haven't done anything with it. Turns out it's just a vacuum leak. Fixed it.
You're welcome. You never would have found it without me.
True.
Alright, let's freaking close these doors and get some actual AC working.
Let's do it.